There's not a nation on earth guilty of practices more shocking and bloody than are the people in these United States in this very hour.